Next theorem number 10.2. See statement. The lengths of tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. Okay. This is a circle with center O, P. Point P lying outside the circle. Okay. Outside the circle and drawn two tangents PQ and PR on the circle from P. Okay. Here given a circle with the center O, a point P lying outside the circle and two tangents PQ and PR on the circle from P. Here we need to prove the lengths of a tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal. It means PQ is equal to PR. To prove PQ equal to PR. Okay. See, proof. Here we have two approaches. First one. According to theorem 1, the tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. Okay. According to theorem 1, the tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius through the point of contact. Okay. It means PQ is a one tangent and OQ is radius of the circle through point of contact. So OQ is perpendicular to PQ and PR is the one tangent and OR is radius of the circle. According to theorem 1, OR is perpendicular to PR. Theorem 1. Okay. Here, according to theorem 1, angle OQP is 90 degrees and angle ORP. Angle O or P equal to 90 degrees. Okay. Here we have two right angle triangles. They are O, Q, P and O or P. First approach. From triangle O, Q, P and triangle O or P. Angle OQP equal to angle ORP each 90 degrees. Okay. Right angles. Next. OP. OP equal to OP. This is the common side or hypotenuse. Okay. OP is the hypotenuse of both the triangles. OP equal to OP. This is the hypotenuse. Next. OQ is radius of the circle and OR is radius of the circle. Okay. OQ equal to OR. OQ equal to OR. Radii of same circle. Okay. Here using R, H, S. Right angle hypotenuse side congruency. Therefore, triangle OQP is congruent to triangle ORP. Okay. Here using right angle hypotenuse side congruency. Okay. So here these two triangles are congruent. These two triangles are congruent. Then corresponding sides are equal. So here we know OP equal to OP, OQ equal to OR, then PQ equal to PR. Therefore, PQ equal to PR. Here using corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Okay, here we need to prove PQ equal to PR. Okay, both are same. Second approach. Here we get two right angle triangles. First one, from triangle PQO. Angle Q is 90 degrees. Angle PQO equal to 90 degrees. So applying Pythagoras theorem, according to Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square equal to side square plus side square. Okay, here hypotenuse is OP. Okay, OP square equal to PQ square plus OQ square. OP square equal to PQ square plus OQ square. Okay, here we want PQ. PQ equal to OP square root over OP square minus OQ square. Okay, OQ equal to smaller radius of the circle. Okay, therefore PQ equal to OP square minus OQ square. OQ is radius of the circle or square. Okay, this is equation 1. Next, from triangle, second triangle P or O. From triangle P or O, right angle edge or P or O equal to 90 degrees. So applying Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square equal to side square plus side square. Here hypotenuse is OP. OP square equal to PR square plus OR square. OP square equal to PR square plus OR square. Here we want PR. PR equal to root over OP square minus OR square. We know OR is nothing but radius of the circle. OR equal to radius R square. Okay, see, this is equation 2. From equation 1 and equation 1 and equation 2, PQ equal to root over OP square minus R square. PR equal to root over OP square minus R square. Okay, from 1 and 2, in equation 1 and equation 2, right hand sides are equal, OP square minus R square. Then PQ, equating 1 and 2, PQ equal to PR. Okay, therefore the lengths of the tangents drawn from an external point to a circle are equal.